This is the stowage. It is the process of loading or discharging or offloading a ship or cargo to form a ship. Stowage charges, therefore, are the charges incurred for discharging, offloading of the goods from a ship to hold to K berth way prior to loading of the goods to a ship hold from a buyer berth pier, including the shifting of the cargo on board a ship without landing on quay, restore handling shifted cargo on a quay of receiving its back to the ship, opening and closing of the hatch covers, pontoons or offset. This is the stowage. This is the stowage. The role of the stewards in the shipping. What is the stewarding? It is an occupation which involves the cargo operation. Ship ka, the operation of the ships, big cargo is known as the stewarding. Loading and loading of the cargoes on the ships, this is known as the stewarding. It also includes the other various dockside functions. The people engaged in this occupation are known as the stewards in the UK and Europe. However, in the United States and the other areas are referred as the longshoremen. At present, in countries such as Dubai, Singapore, where stewarding is components and where all the cargo passes through the domestic and the international port is usually handled is known as the freight station or freight terminal. In this scenario, the stewards don't have machinery such as a tractor, tailors, cranes, forklifters, etc. If on the other hand, the some other related work is performed manually, where use of the machinery is not required, such as a lever or the clerical work, the business which is specialized loading and unloading vessels are referred to as the stowage company. The word stowage is derived into the English language from either Spanish or the Portuguese for people who handle the cargo on merchant, commercial shipping vessels. As it is entered into the English, it has a number of the slightly different meaning. The stewards occupation is often used interchangeably with others such as a docker in the United Kingdom and as longshoreman in the United States. It is also known as the longshoreman in the United States. The stewardeur can also refer especially to the high skilled or experienced worker. Stewarding company are often used to handle dock edge work as well, in which the case only the often implies when men and women as dockers, longshoremen, wharfage, depending on the occasion of the work. This is the stewarding. Until recent decades, stewards primarily boarded merchant vessels immediately as the vessels enter a harbor to load, unload the cargo from there. At this point, dockers or the longshoremen would handle the goods as soon as vessel in the dock. This destination has lost some of its originally with the advent of the containerized shipping. Today, modern developing is equipped with the entire range of the cargo handling gears. Since containerization, it had produced a lot of advantage towards the international trade and all the stakeholder. Stowage is basically governed by the country or area it is located in. In some areas, ports are operated by the governments or through partnership between the public and private interest. In other areas, all stowage operation is contracted out to provide private company. In cases where the stewards who operate at the particular port must belong to the specific particular trade union, the union then decide which stewards get available jobs, usually on the basis of the some type of the seniority. Generally, it is difficult to begin a steward as a career due to the large number of workers required to compare to the available job. Any very huge investment required in addition to the rigorous process required to join the trade union. This is the role of the stowage in the shipping. Ships make money at sea when it is carrying its cargo between ports, but when it is alongside a port, it is costing money to its owner. Therefore, ports and terminals need to be efficient to minimize port time and get the ship back on its journey as soon as possible. The role of the store delivering company, which organize the cargo handling in port, is very important in this respect, as it can great difference to the profitability of the voyage. Stewards were once organizers of the large scale dock labor. The thousand of the dockers who would move to the cargo off manually in out of the ship's holds, the suite of their bro. Today's stewarding company and their skilled personnel operate a selection of the expensive and sophisticated cargo handling equipment in ports and terminals around the world. Just one of the huge containers, cranes, that span giant ships and their terminals can be worth tens of millions of dollars, while the ground handling equipment, such as the straddle carriers or the low loaders, can also be expensive. In modern days of the terminals, nobody talks about the dockers. These are the experts in mechanical handling or the equipment. In the modern area, around main world ports, there are the general users terminals, where the stewarding workforce is able to handle whatever cargo and ship turns up with the greatest efficiency. It has been recognized that it comes from the operation of the specialized terminal. Thus, large container ships, which don't have their one cargo handling equipment, use specialist container terminals, which are designed to handle their boxes, transshipping cargo in and out both deep sea and feeder ships, and receiving the delivery containers to road and rail transportation, sorting the boxes in enormous stockyards alongside the ships. Special vehicle terminals with skilled workers load and discharge from the car carriers, some of which can carry 6,000 car at a time, sort them for import and export, while special bulk material with huge adjacent stockyards load or discharge cargo, such as ore or coal, liquid cargo, have their own terminals and skilled staff in their particular trade for working of their terminals. These are the role of the store delivering the cargo. Store delivers might be thought of as the interface between the land and the sea. It is the interface between the land and the sea. Both the speed of the cargo handling and efficiency of the voyage depends upon their skills. If the cargo is put into the ship in the wrong order, and it might be subject to the double handling before it gets it to the final port, the stewards' skills are called upon to pick up the slack if the ship is slowed, to have a fuel or a bad weather, getting the delivery of the cargo back on schedule again, appropriate steps being taken by the master of the ship. Store delivering company often do much more than handling the cargo by adding value at their premises. The cars terminals will often prepare newly delivered cars for the ultimate sale by the dealers, while paper or wood terminals prepare and store cargo for the consignee. Store dealers are skilled experts who play an increasingly important role on which we depend for the different efficient simpling. Simply, a steward dealer is one who loads and unloads the cargo on the ships. Steward dealer meanings is one who loads and unloads the cargo on the ships, typically working in a team of the ensures that the process remains smooth and efficient. People who do this job are iconic figures in the many cultures, thanks to their extreme strength and infamously impolite mouths. Historically, they are known for having quiet safety language, just like sailors. They have also played a vital role in the labor movement in many parts of the world. And today, stewards tend to be the members of the trade union, ensuring that they receive reasonable remuneration, pay, and protection from grueling working hours and dangerous conditions. The term stewarding has been used to describe someone who handles the loading and unloading of ships since 1700. It comes from the Spanish steward, which is derived from the steward, to stow, a word that in turn originates in the Latin word to pack. The use of the word undoubtedly spread through the sailors, who were famous for bringing snippets of the foreign language around the world within them. In addition to being referred to as the steward, those dock works are also known as the longshoremen of the dockers. Depending on the regional preference, longshoreman is especially common in the North America and is probably derived from the man alongshore. A very apt description, someone does this job in the continent, many ships are unloaded. By tradition, stewards are hired by the day as needed through when some ports maintain a permanent dock staff. In addition to being strong, the individual must also be very familiar with ships, as he or she needs to know best way to stow a wide variety of the cargo items. Historically, this was extremely difficult thanks to the use of the varied packing containers. Now that most of the cargo goes by container, this part of job is a little less challenging now. Also, the stewards have to be able to handle dock equipment such as a cranes, forklifts, safely and efficiently, and they need to be aware of the emerging safety issue, including hazardous material on board the ship and around the docks. They are often encouraged to look out for each other of the docks, where the condition can change rapidly, and they have carried his fellowship within the tradition of the union. Some of the who wishes to join the unions as a stewarder, this is known as the stewarding. What is the stewarding? Then the history of the stewarding given, types of the job, loading and unloading on the ship. This is given. How to become a stewarder, which is given there. And stewarding scenario in India is also given in the article. Stewards have to possess these quality: load and unload vessels, operate heavy vehicles and machinery such as straddle carriers, forklifters, and ship cranes to load and unload cargo from trucks, ships, and rail transport services. Position goods in the holds of the ship. Secure cargo on ships using braces to hold it in place. Carry out safety checks on the equipment. Secure and release mooring lines of the ships. Clean out the ships tank and holds. Knowledge of health and safety procedure. These are the works of the stewarding. Possess skills how to handle different types of the cargo, particularly containers of the dangerous substances. Knowledge of the basic customs and shipping company documents. Ability to interpret ship loading plans. These are the works of the stewarder. These are the works of the stewarder. Load and unload vessels, operate heavy vehicles and machinery such as straddle carriers, forklifters, and ship cranes, load and unload cargo from trucks, ships, and rail transport services. Position goods in the holds on the ships. Secure cargo on ships using braces to hold it in the place. Carry out safety checks on the equipment. Secure and release mooring lines of the ships. Clean out ships tanks and holds. Knowledge of health and safety procedures. Possess skills how to handle different types of the cargo, particularly containers of the dangerous substances. Knowledge of the basic customs and shipping company documents and ability to interpret shipping plans. These are the works of the stewarder, and here in this article, all the things related to the stewarder is given here. And this is not required because in your syllabus only the question is the what is the stevedoring. This you have been explained here.